gymnastics as a sport is probably one of the best starting sports, one of the best foundation building sports you can have for a child. It teaches you so many skills in terms of body control, agility, learning how to fall, and as a youngster, we all know how important that is. But teaches you so much in terms of coordination, teamwork, discipline, everything. So I think it's a massively all-rounder sport, which is so beneficial for so many other things. And whether it's gymnastics that you want to continue with or another sport, gymnastics will definitely help you with anything that you'd like to do. You know, I've trained with a lot of different people from different backgrounds with different sports who are involved in other sports such as football, rugby, involved in CrossFit, different fitness style exercises that actually are all now seeing benefits of gymnastics that can help them with what they're doing. So that's where I talk about gymnastics is so transferable. But if you just look at a CrossFit world for a pure example, everyone in CrossFit seems like they want to be able to be comfortable in a handstand. When you look at a handstand shape, handstand everything, gymnasts really master that. You know, they learn that from 5 years old. But I think when it comes to the parallettes, the dip bars, the bars, small weights, the plyo boxes, everything like that, that's going to kind of help me build the stability in my joints, help me build the strength in my joints. My agility, my landings, my leg strengthening to make sure, you know, we're coming from huge heights to land and you have to try and stick the dismounts, everything like that. But having the right equipment is absolutely key. Joining a local gym, getting active with anything you possibly can. I think being active in general is going to help you. But I think actually flipping that on its head, gymnastics is the one sport that's going to help everything else. Learned a lot being a gymnast for that amount of years and having that style of fitness. So entering the space where I can have an impact on many more people and help them with their healthy lifestyle, keeping active and creating an impact in that way is something that's really important to me.